All right, shall we get started? Jump in here and see what we see. Hello, hello. Going on? Where are you? There it is. Okay. Oh, where did we leave off? I guess we'll find out. Oh, that's right. I am getting ready to go out and man the cannon. So we're on the here it is.
Careful as you make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Okay. Here we go. I don't know what it was.
Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Okay, and there it goes. Up out the water.
Anya, I'm coming for you.
You come free your ink.
And I have no weapons or anything. Got a little bit of something now. Shotgun, cool. Nothing to do here but pick up resources. Can't go through any of this. Aha! Okay. Well, at least I've got a shotgun. Maxed out on that. All right.
I'm in your house, Jim. Is this the day?
Okay, so what did I end up with? Oh, I've got everything. In fact, I can snipe them. I was a little slow there. And as I recall, oh, is this the place I think? Yes. Yeah. Okay, that works. Doing good so far. Haven't died, so always a good thing. Pick up a few things in here. Okay. I always like to keep my weapons topped off if I can. So I don't run into things like that. Okay. And I died because I suck. And I think I have to start the whole thing over. Not quite. Get back. Okay. switch it up a little bit. Okay, that worked. Celebrate too early though, because I'm pretty sure I got a couple of big boys coming up. Got that. Okay. Well, looks bad. Yeah. Hold a lot of rounds, but it certainly does take those guys out fairly. Power. Sheesh. Never noticed that before. Wow. Two shots. But hey. He's not coming around after me, so I'll just keep picking away at him with this. Cool, cool, cool. Check through this real quick. Nothing else I can pick up. Moving on. Here it saved. All right. Okay. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So far, so good. Do I have any more of those? I do not. So, one shot. All right, can't complain about that. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get self-charging, as far as I know, all the way up to max now, but ooh, that'll slow me way, way down. Hello, hello. How are you tonight?
No matter how many soldiers you murder, how much concrete you shatter, you
okay.
Will never soil my legacy.
Let me get rid of that big old heavy thing.
You age.
And move on up. Well, I died, so I guess I'm not doing so hot at the moment. That's all right, though. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to be here. There we go. Doing much better this time. I am going to charge this again. I do, yes. I have been practicing and teaching martial arts for 38 years. not what I wanted to do. I went over and knelt down. Okay, what? Do I have any charge stations anywhere close? Do I have to go all the way back to that one? Take care of this guy. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I teach Tai Chi twice a week. I still practice karate, eskrima, and I'm training in Bagua and Xingyi too. And I do this. To this one. I don't have any more, Ooh, I do have a grenade, though. About out of ammo. Switch back over to these and see. Yeah, it's charged. This thing is so heavy. Really weighs you down. Oh! But it charges instantly. Well, I'm not gonna get back over there. Well, I can't get it charged up with him standing right there, but if I come back over here, all the way back over here, okay, if you say so. Hurt. Oh, and I'm out again. I'm not walking all the way back over there to do that. Hey, I got it. Awesome. Ooh. He's not being very nice. Haven't been down here yet, and I don't remember what's here. Ah! Hey, what do you know? Some of those. I needed some of those. The grenades. I'm gonna take this way, because I don't remember what's here. That. I'll take that. That hurt a bit, but I made it through. Don't think I need this anymore, though. Don't remember. Don't need that. Okay. Okay, that's. This is where I started. No, this is where I started. Alright, so I must need to go down here somewhere. Through here. That's where I just was. Alright, I'm missing something. And I need. Ah! I found it. Here. Get everything topped off. What have I got? Not a whole lot of anything for those. I know where I'm at now, and I hate this moment. That prissy little German bastard from earlier smacks me right in the face right about now. Yep, there he is. Yeah, you'll get yours.
As the synthetic tetanus vaccine further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Gorby, I can't even really tun. I've been beschäftigt. Bin wieder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst du es mir?
Dir? Zeig ich doch beide.
Ja. Well,
that'd
be a tough bastard to be able to do that.
This woman is my life, do you understand? My everything. Warm blood, the smell.
Something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Yep, I did that. Yeah, but it doesn't give you the option. So, you're just kind of out of luck there. I think he should have too, but especially since he likes to torture people. Yeah, a knife through your chest, and it looked like it was right around, you know, in your heart. So apparently Blaskovic is okay with
not until she's
a knife through the heart. He can tough that one out. In the chest, and I'm on elephant tranquilizers.
Let's get out, Kinder. Let's go. Boy, boy.
This elevator has seen death.
What the shit?
Sure, I'll help you. I'm bleeding out, but I'll help you, because, you know.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so, too. Not for me and for you.
And here we go again. Oh, that's right. I have my final fight coming up. I have a feeling I'm going to need a cocktail, and I'm going to be doing a lot of screaming here in just a few moments. A SpongeBob Band-Aid? Is that what it would take?
Baron Blaskowitz. Still fighting after all these years.
I remember your friend. I savor his memory.
He's another one of those that needs to die a very slow, painful death. So, anybody that doesn't know what's going on, he cuts out the, well, part of, anyway, the brain of this kid, and that's who you get to fight. He's going to insert it into a big old robot. I'm not sure yet. I've got Sniper Elite 3 already installed. I was thinking about that, but I was also thinking of Terminator Resistance, because they just came out with a DLC for it not too long ago. I thought I might replay it. And I found a few games today that I might get. I've also got a ton of Star Wars games. So, I'm not sure. But I'll have to decide pretty soon. How do I get out? No, I don't remember. Well, not by dying. I don't remember how to get out of here, though. Oh, how about by doing that? Now I get to run like a bitch. That'll help. Oh, and I don't have any weapons. So where'd my... Where did my, gun go? I don't know where my gun went. The way. Where is the gun? I know it's got, it's here somewhere. I just don't remember. Wait a minute, this isn't the second one I shoot. Am I just... don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. I know it's not real exciting to watch, but I gotta figure it out. Oh, and then run up and stab it. That's right, that's right. And then somewhere along the line, I start fighting the big one with the doctor in it. I was too slow. Ah, I'm too far away. Thank you.
You in there?
Captain, I tried. So sorry I shunned you. I have no control over my actions. Cannot live like this. You have to put an end to it.
Private, it was an honor to serve by your side.
Okay. Now comes the bad one. Oh! Suddenly I have my gun back. Isn't that convenient? Let's see, I kind of remember this better. Come on, get off of there. Ugh, I hate it when you can't jump over anything.
Shocking display of evil.
can't really Damn it, Jim. Oh, damn it. I know I gotta do this on both sides. There's half his power. He is just blasting the shit out of me. Anything in here? There we go. Oh, come on! Takes out. Jumped the railing. I tried and I got stuck, so I ran. Hold on. I'm getting behind on the chat here. I played Sniper Elite 1 and 2, and I streamed 2 not too long ago. So, okay, that catches me up. Yeah, I got caught on the railing and I don't know. Anyway. So now gotta switch back. There we go.
General, before the day is done, I will have you on my blade and force your surrender.
3 takes place before 2? Really? Okay. Before I jump down in there, I am going to go get myself re-equipped here a little bit, because I have a fight coming down there, too. Anything I didn't pick up. Far Cry. Yeah. I really didn't like the fourth one, I'll tell you that. Okay, that. Yeah, I actually didn't mind 3. I would play that one again. But I didn't like 4. I mean, parts of it I liked, but Not all of it, for sure. And I haven't played any past that, so. Okay, apparently I've emptied those already once. I think I've done all of these. Corner, I think. Oh, great, I got a treasure. Okay. Last thing. Oh, well, I'm already, it charges up pretty quick on its own, so. All right, into the fray, and as I recall, yeah. Don't run in the fire, Troy. There's a charge unit. With a little more cover.
Senses, can you see?
Oh! Damn it, Jim! Really?
Jim, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my play and force your surrender.
Whale shit. I can do this too.
Ah,
And I died because I stood there like a dumbass and tried to Rambo it. All right. I keep getting hooked on stuff. God, get out of the fire. I was cornered because I ran the wrong damn way. So, what is the lesson here? Suck less.
Gemma, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my play. Force your suppress. Silent.
That's not what I want. Wrong ammo. Damn it. I can't even see him. There he is. Damn it. Keep getting hit with the fire.
Question your sanity!
get around all the fire. Yep. Weak-minded. I'm almost dead. Down, okay. Cool. I knew I could pick away at him if I just kept at it.
You chose well, Captain Belasco. This is a good one.
Yeah.
So colorful.
And that is the end.
Whose flame is the imprisoned lightning? And her name, Mother of Exile. Commit your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore.
Supposedly, if you listen really close, you can hear the helicopter coming back for him. I don't know if my ears are that good. That's how they justified doing the next one with Blazkowicz. I'm just going to listen to the song because I like it. But not for me, not for you.
I believe.
It was only an hour. That's it. Kill Death's Head and it's over. So, I guess I do need to figure out what I'm going to play next. I found a couple today that were interesting. I may pick up. They were fairly cheap, and they just came out in like January. But they're from small studios, indie kind of things, and so. But I've got Terminator. Resistance loaded. I've got The Walking Dead and Sniper Elite 3 all already installed, so I was thinking of going with one of them. Sometimes all our dreams just don't come true. Could also play New Colossus. Just go right through both Wolfensteins. But I don't have it installed, so. Alright. Enough of that. Time to make my decision, and I'm going to go ahead and end this stream and figure out what I'm going to play, and then I might just start up another, because it's only 10:17, so But just to keep the games all separate, I'll go ahead and end this one. So, see you in the next stream. Maybe in a few minutes. Probably in a few minutes.